Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year.
Hey guys, it is the sixth day of Vlogmas. Today I am back with basically going to school. I gotta see what I'm supposed to do today on my calendar, whatever. But no one is down here, okay? Yeah, I want to try healing up so I can actually show you guys how my morning is. So let's go. So I have a cup right here. I gotta actually dump if I have any extra drink in it. I gotta dump it because that's my water. I mean, my school drink. And then we gotta go and put some ice in it. Of course, because who does not want it to be cold? No one. I mean, who wants it to be cold? Me. So, okay, so I had to kind of grab it because the ice from here does not work. So we need to grab it and put it in. Yeah. Now I need to grab any drink that I, drink. Which today is going to be Gatorade because, yeah. So I kind of don't really like water because I need taste. But I would have water at some point, if we have no drinks. And I'm actually so happy I didn't film a lot in the morning yesterday. I am so happy I didn't film a lot yesterday because I filmed yesterday, but I'm so happy I didn't film a lot because, oh my gosh, of how tired I was. I kept forgetting people's names yesterday, okay? And, yeah. And then on Sunday, I think I filmed in the morning, but I was, so tired, I couldn't even be nice. I was, so mean at some points because of how tired I was. I don't know. And then yesterday, I think I was really tired, and that's probably why. Look at the, really blue shiny. I don't know. But we're going to need to pour our Gatorade into the cup. Yep, nice little kitchen. Right, yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna eat this for breakfast. That's a great breakfast, guys. Okay, that's a great breakfast. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I know I'm talking too much, but on Sunday I have a video planned and I'm so ready for it. I think it's this Sunday coming up. So ready for it. Okay, it's gonna be amazing. Okay. I'm ready. If you saw me go really close like that, because a lot of times it overflows because of how dark it is in there. It just it's kind of hard to see it, but we have done it. We have one single one on my ice cube. Just close it up. So on the 16th, I'm having a sleepover birthday party. And two people should be coming. I only invited three people. Two people should be coming. And it's going to be fun. We're gonna be playing video games, maybe even do a prank. Yeah, but yeah, that's gonna be fun. Okay, 16th will be a birthday party. I will be filming the birthday party, sleepover, and as I said, maybe do a little prank. Me and someone. I'm not gonna say the names yet. Me and someone, I invited three, because counting me, there's only five boys in my class. So I invited three of them. Sorry about the person I didn't invite. So, yeah, and then me and one of my classmates are teaming up to prank the other one. So, it's gonna be fun. Yeah. Anyways. And then I have my birthday. Okay, my birthday is literally on my Christmas night. So the Christmas party last year is going to be on my birthday this year. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a longer video too, cause, and I'm gonna try videotaping a lot at the. I'm gonna try making my birthday video 20 minutes. Maybe not, but hey, I know some people doesn't long videos, but. I don't know. I actually don't know why I really want to, but yeah.
Hey guys, I'm Katie. I'm one of Hot Rod's friends. It's currently 7:10 right now, and we are at Families of Faith Christian Academy watching the boys varsity game.
Basketball game?
Yeah. It's going pretty well. We're in the concessions right now, so.
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube channel, and today, this is one of Hot Rod's friends, and, this is Vlogmas, what, 6 now?
Yeah,
Vlogmas 6.
She took my cam.
Actually, he gave it to me, so.
No, come back, okay.
I just want you for my own, more than you could.
Girl for some reason, so.
That's so mean. No, you don't.
Hey guys, I'm Katie, and today, this is just back to. Oh my gosh!
No, let me. No, you can't do that.
She got to finish it.
You don't know what you're doing.
Shoo-be-doo-be. Ew.